At the end of the topic, you will be able to recall the definition of a quadratic equation, explain the methods to solve quadratic equations, solve quadratic equations using the factorization method, solve quadratic equations using the completing square method.
The Horner's method of synthetic division is a simplified form of the long division method. Consider the following division. Omit all x. Circle the repeated numbers. Omit these numbers. Now, compress this array vertically as shown. We take the 3 down to get a copy of the top row and omit the top row. This simple method is called synthetic division.
Methods to solve quadratic equation. There are 3 methods to solve quadratic equations: factorization method, completing square method, formula method. In this topic, we will learn about the first 2 methods, that is factorization method and completing square method.
The same polynomial can be factorized briefly as follows. For f of x is equal to x to the power 4 plus 4x cube plus 3x square minus 4x minus 4. F of 1 equal to 0. And f of minus 1 equal to 0. Therefore, x minus 1 and x plus 1 are factors of f of x. First, we divide f of x by x minus 1 and then by x plus 1 using synthetic division as follows. To divide f of x by x minus 1, the multiplier is 1. To divide f of x by x plus 1, the multiplier is minus 1. Here is an example that applies the Horner's method of synthetic division. Find the quotient and the remainder when x cube plus 2x square minus x minus 4 is divided by x plus 2.
Click on the solution button to view the solution.
Here are the steps to be followed to solve quadratic equation by completing square method. Write an equivalent equation with only the x squared term and the x term on the left side of the equation. The coefficient of the x squared term must be 1. Add the square of 1 half the coefficient of the x term to both sides of the equation. Express the left side of the equation as a perfect square. Solve for x. Here is an example to solve by completing square method. Solve the following quadratic equation by completing the square x squared plus 6x minus 7 is equal to 0. Click on the solution button to view the solution. Here is another example to solve by completing square method. Solve x square plus 3x plus 1. Click the solution button to view the solution. In this topic, you have learnt the general form of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c, where x represents a variable and a, b and c are constant with a not equal to 0. To solve quadratic equations using factorization method and completing square method.
At the end of the topic, you will be able to derive the quadratic formula, solve quadratic equations by using the formula, solving quadratic equations by formula reasons. Quadratic equation. A quadratic equation is of the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. A not equal to 0. B, c is an element of R. Reasons for using quadratic formula. Quadratic equations can be solved by factorization method. But some quadratic equations are too complicated or they cannot be factorized at all. The quadratic formula simplifies the method of finding the solutions of tedious quadratic equations. In this topic, you will study in detail about the derivation of the quadratic formula and its applications. Let us derive the quadratic formula. The formula for solving ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, a not equal to 0, b, c is an element of R is minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Click on the derivation button to view the derivation of the quadratic formula. Quadratic equation roots. A quadratic equation has two solutions called roots. The roots of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 are x is equal to minus b plus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, or x is equal to minus b minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. In the quadratic formula, b square minus 4ac is called the discriminant and is denoted by delta. Thus, delta is equal to b square minus 4ac. Here is an example on using the formula to solve a quadratic equation. Solve x square minus 7x plus 12 is equal to 0. Using formula, click on the solution button to view the solution. Let us see another example. Use the quadratic formula to solve x square minus 4x minus 8 is equal to 0. Click on the solution button to view the solution.
Here is another example using quadratic formula. Solve 15x square minus 11x plus 2 is equal to 0. Click on the solution to view the solution.
In this topic, you have learnt: a quadratic equation has two solutions called roots. The roots are given by the quadratic formula. X is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a.
At the end of the topic, you will be able to recognize quadratic equation, solve application problems based on quadratic equations.
In this topic, we will discuss some simple problems on practical applications of quadratic equation. For this, we have to form the equation based on the given information. Then, solve the equation using one of the methods learnt in earlier classes. The following table will help you to form the equations.
Let us see an example. The product of two consecutive numbers is 56. Find them. The keywords in this statement are two consecutive numbers, product, and is 56. Click on the solution button to view the solution. Let us see another example. The length of a hall exceeds its breadth by 8 meters and its area is 180 meters square. Find the dimensions of the hall. The keywords in this statement are length exceeds breadth by 8 meters and area is 180 meters square. Click on the solution button to view the solution.
Let us now see the next example. A man walks a distance 48 kilometers in a given time. If he walks 2 kilometers an hour faster, he will perform the journey 4 hours before. Find his normal rate of walking. The key words in the statement are distance 48 kilometers, walks 2 kilometers faster, and 4 hours before.
Click on the solution button to view the solution.
Here is the next example. The sum of two numbers is 8. 15 times the sum of their reciprocal is also 8. Find the numbers. Click on the solution button to view the solution. Here is another example. The product of Ramu's age in years 5 years ago and his age in